It's not as difficult as it looks. The first rule is, don't be afraid of the clay.
I fear nothing.
I mean, you can't concern yourself with making a mistake, or whether the image you had in your mind is what's taking form in front of you. You just have to let your hands and the clay do the work. Here. Go ahead. I think the nose could be a little stronger. Well, that's a start. Keep going.
This activity is truly unproductive. The end result has no use. No necessary task has been accomplished. Time has been expended. Nothing more.
That depends on how you look at it, doesn't it? I find sculpting helps me unwind, relax.
The concept of relaxation is difficult for me to understand. As a Borg, my time was spent working at a specific task. When it was completed, I was assigned another. It was efficient.
So is this. It helps my own efficiency to forget about Voyager for a while. I'd be embarrassed to show Maestro Leonardo something like this, but I get a great deal of pleasure in working the clay and creating something.